My name is Asir Bhinnasarangan. I'm a senior at Mission High School in San Francisco.
My name is Acer Lloyd Sarangan. I'm a sophomore at Galileo High School in San Francisco.
So our family is from the Philippines. Our parents moved to America first in 2012, so my brother and I stayed back with our aunts and uncles and so that they could send us money and like more higher wages. And in 2019, that's when we moved here with them.
When my sister-in-law petitioned us and was approved, we grabbed the opportunity because we see the bright future here in the United States, especially to my kids' future.
Growing up in the Philippines, my family always valued education and we could use that to repay our parents, so I always worked hard in whatever I did in school.
As we know, education is important because that is the key to have a better life.
And I did the same thing too. And I remember in 2019 when we moved here, I felt I still had the passion to go to college, but I didn't know how to. It was a new education system. It was a totally different feel and
the culture as well. Since we were new here,
I heard about SEO with a friend of mine. I remember when it was in PE class, someone said that this is a really cool program, helps you set up for college, and that was like, this is an answer to my prayers almost. I was like, I wanted to go to college, but I didn't know how, and I felt like SEO was the place to do that.
Although I did not really think about joining SEO, but seeing as how my brother, the guidance that SEO provided to him and his journey in high school kind of motivated me to join SEO as well.
SEO is different from my high school, I know for yours too, because in here it's more collaborative. I remember in our school it's mostly the teacher talking, and I didn't really learn a lot from my peers, and through SEO I get to learn more about what their perspectives are, and that like reinforces like my understanding of like the world.
I also think that SEO has a different community from my school, because in SEO you're with like-minded people who have the same goal as you, which is to go to college. And then it motivates you to work harder in that learning environment.
So my dream college is right here, Princeton University, also Swarthmore College, or any like smaller arts colleges or medium-sized universities are my dream schools.
I am planning to study either biochemistry, chemistry, or sociology in college.
I'm super thankful to my parents because of the sacrifices they made. They did a lot. They sent us money back in the Philippines, and then spending like 10 years away from us, their children. So they missed a lot of how we grew up. And I just thank them for staying here and then giving us the opportunity also to like pursue an education here in the US, because it is a privilege.
Mm-hmm. I also admire their bravery and their love for us, that they, like what you said, that they came here to the US and left us for that amount of time, mm-hmm, to support us and give us the best opportunities we could possibly have.
Our dream for Brandon and Lloyd to finish the school so they have a good future. And we know life is hard, but we try our best to support them as we can.
Good evening. My name is Brandon, a current senior at Mission High School.
And my name is Lloyd, a current sophomore at Galileo High School in San Francisco. We extend our fullest gratitude to SEO and to our mom and dad who made tremendous sacrifices for us. If it weren't for the program and our parents, we would certainly not be here standing with you today. We came to America. We came to America in 2019 with one goal in mind: to live the American dream, to work a high-paying, stable job, to provide a livable home for our family, and to escape poverty. Our parents insisted that college was the best path to take, And while we agreed, we faced two problems. The American education system was unknown territory, and we felt out of place as immigrants adjusting to life in a new country.
Yet that all changed when I applied to SEO. In SEO, I learned what it takes to be college bound. I discovered that in order to get into a competitive four-year university, I need to enroll in advanced courses such as honors and advanced placement classes. But even with that knowledge, my school only offered a handful of advanced courses. Through SEO, I was able to enroll in community college courses through Chabot College, and I've enjoyed the six courses that I have taken in the past year, expanding my knowledge in everything from sociology to business and philosophy.
Additionally, SEO classes are structured to prepare scholars for college. Instead of the lecture-based teaching methods in high school, through SEO, I learned from my peers like how you would in college seminar classes. Now, I feel prepared to step into a college classroom and know how I can contribute.
Aside from growing as students, this program has also empowered us to grow as people. In my first year of high school, I was very shy. I refused to participate in classes nor converse with my peers, fearing my accent would be judged. Because of the discussion-based classes at SEO and my peers and instructors, I developed the confidence to voice my thoughts with pride.
One of the lessons I've learned in SEO is having a growth mindset, the constant pursuit for perfection, the looming fear of failure that I will never be enough terrorized me. So when my honors chemistry teacher handed me my test, red X's written all over my paper, I was disappointed in myself. But what I learned in SEO came to my mind, and I went to my teacher's office hours to ask for help. I've learned that growth only happens when we find the courage to learn from our mistakes.
As for me, I learned the concept of intrinsic motivation, and it clicked with me. Throughout my life, my only motivation for college was to repay my parents. But I realized that I needed to expand my mindset beyond my parents' dreams. I began exploring my passion in sociology through my SEO coursework. I built stronger network with diverse peers thanks to experiences like my junior summer at Princeton University for a leadership program that SEO connected me to. Thanks to my academic and social experiences, I feel closer today to the person I want to become. College is bigger than any one person's dreams. It's not just about making my parents proud, it's also about making myself and my community proud.
Because of SEO, we are one step closer to our dreams. A decade from now, in my white coat, I'll be doing rotations around a hospital, assisting residents with surgeries as I begin my last year of medical school. I can't wait for my junior year when I will get to work hands-on with a mentor and experience my first internship through SEO.
And as for me, I'll be at Trinity Asirban Sorangon serving the people. As I prepare for law school, I know college scholars will help me prepare academically and professionally for my future in the legal field.
Thank you for listening to our story tonight.
And thank you for supporting SEO and helping make
our college dreams a reality.